Who introduced Dalton Plan method of teaching? The Dalton Plan method of teaching was introduced by Helen Parkhurst. She developed this innovative approach to education in the early 20th century. The Dalton Plan focuses on individualized learning and self-directed education, allowing students to take charge of their own learning process. This method has been widely adopted in schools around the world and continues to shape modern educational practices.